Today is the day that we make an unbreakable promise to one another, a promise that I will walk with you wherever life takes us. I promise to love you in good times and in bad, when life seems easy and when it gets hard, when our love is simple and when it takes an effort.
Six on the second hand to New Year's resolutions, and there's just no question what this man should do.
Some people search so long to find a love like ours. We have supported each other in every decision we have made since we were 17 years old. This has been the easiest decision we have made by far. I can't wait to spend the rest of my life with you. I love you forever and ever.
I wanted to give you this gift. Your grandma Barbie allowed me to have it. I promised her at your quinceañera that I would give it to you on your wedding day. I had it reset. The center diamond was from her mother's ring, and the three diamonds represent the past, the present, and the future. When you look at it, let it remind you of how much you meant to her and your final moments together. Let it remind you of this day and the journey that you are embarking.
I, Jeffrey, take you, Marissa, to be my wife.
I, Jeffrey, take you, Marissa, to be my wife.
I promise to be faithful to you.
I promise to be faithful to you.
In good times and in bad.
In good times and bad.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love you and to honor you.
To love you and to honor you.
All the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
Here already, because I met Marissa when she was 3.5 years old. She was about this tall, and I have to tell you, you've been the shining star in my life. So no matter what you go through in your life, you can know that you can look around this room, look at this list, and any one of these people can give you wisdom or help or whatever you need.
We have it all.
It goes by so fast, and I'd be a liar if I said I didn't often wish to have my little girl back, to bounce her on my knee just one last time, to have her look up at me and call me daddy just one last time. But I've come to realize that the little girl I once knew does not exist anymore. She's been replaced by a beautiful young woman equal to passion and grace, a woman who is both courageous and compassionate. Most of all, a woman who can't make her father any prouder. So here's to new beginnings and happy endings and all the good times in between. I love you.
Strong friendship, and I know if someone hurts me, you will be the first person to stand up for me, but at the same time telling me how stupid I am for letting it happen. I've seen it all with these two, the good and the bad, but at the end of the day, the love Marissa and Jeff share for each other is truly amazing. They support each other through every decision, they always have each other's back, and most importantly, they are amazing parents to their beautiful daughter. I've watched this relationship grow in so many ways, and as tough as it is to give my best friend away, I couldn't have asked for a better person for her to spend the rest of her life with. Don't worry, Jeff. You'll still always be the third wheel. Girls' night!